people. We are here at beautiful Fordyce, California. First time being here. It's a beautiful day here in California, which never thought I'd ever think today that I'd be saying that. We gotta hit the trail, so we're gonna do a little bit of night run. We're gonna find our camp, and then we're gonna set up our camp, and then we're gonna go to sleep. And then when the sun wakes up, then we're gonna wake up, and that's when the party begins. We are finally leaving staging area on Fordyce Trail. We're gonna try to get to camp before midnight, I guess. That is a bright sunset. Well, there goes the radio. Can't see nothing. That doesn't work.
Is there a bypass? That looks scary.
Trail now. So, I'm not sure where we're camping, what we're doing, but apparently there's another wheeler in need. So, check it out and see what's going on. There we go, that's better. But yeah, it's beautiful out here. It's absolutely wonderful. Oh, took us a long time to get here, but we finally made it. Can you get a passenger tire on that ramp right there?
Can I take Holly's line? Huh? Can I take Holly's line?
I don't know. I'm just playing, Tanker.
Yeah, right there. I like that.
Buddy, there you go. Nice, dude. Screaming Eagle. Made it to our camp spot finally, right across the first water crossing. It's fun, it's a good time. Definitely interesting doing this at night for the first time.
You have fun?
He's just having a hard time. Allergies. But yeah, we're having a good time. I'm gonna cook up some dinner and probably go to bed here soon. We're really pretty dang tired.
I'm tired of this, Grandpa.
That's too damn bad!
I can't get any good lighting at all. There we go. Yeah, right there. Tacoma's doing good. Ricky Bobby's doing good. I like the changes I did to the back end. It's definitely nicer shortening up the back end. Cut like probably 2.5 feet off for a better approach angle. We're going to eat some grub, get some sleep, and hit the trail in the morning. So I'll see you guys. That's bright. I'll see you guys bright and early.
My goodness, look at those rigs.
Good morning, how are you? Actually got a good night's sleep last night. We're gonna hit the trail this morning. We did that first water crossing last night. First time doing the water crossing, and it was dark time, so I couldn't see where I was going, but I just, went. But anyway, we're gonna go drive on stuff and enjoy this beautiful scenery. It's absolutely gorgeous.
All right. Look at those rocks. My goodness.
That's a big ass tree. Ooh. Look at that thing. Wow. That is crazy. Huh, look how big that tree is. Brian was telling me about this big ass tree. It's a big ass tree. Oh my goodness, look at that thing. That is sweet, dude. Oh. All right, onward.
America,
you are the guy. does the thing.
That dude.
Gonna have to bump it like we did. Passenger! Driver! Crawl it. There you go. There you go. Keep coming. Crawl it. Keep her going. There you go. Easy money. Thank you.
back up about 6 inches. No more. Now turn that way. Hard as you can.
Hey, hold on. Passenger, a little bit. Passenger, a little bit.
Back up?
No, passenger. Hold on. Back up about 6 inches, driver.
There you go. Right there. Yep. Driver. Good job. See, you didn't even need a winch. You're good.
Okay, we officially completed Fordyce Trail. We ended up at Meadow Lake, big old lake back there. So, what a fun trail that was. If you decide that you want to go wheeling in California, I would suggest coming to Fordyce. But just make sure you have a capable rig. I don't know if we're going to go back down it or if we're going to go what we're going to do, but we successfully completed it finally. Started at night, did a little night run, and now we're at a Meadow Lake. I didn't think we were gonna complete it today, but we did. Here we are. Fun day. Awesome day. Ow! Just hurt my knee.
Woo! Hell yeah, buddy. Super fun time, super fun trail, and I've said super fun probably a super amount of fun amount of times. But yeah, dude. Epic time, bro! Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this.
Battery died on the camera, but I got it switched out. I'm gonna see what Oakley's doing over here.
You're gonna go on your side.
I'm gonna fall over, it looks like.
Hey, do you have her hold the camera? Can you grab my slider?
And?
Because I'm gonna go over.
Yeah.
Yeah, you are.
What just happened, Dudley?
What did we learn?
The Freedom Eagle almost just fell over.
I already did this.
Red smell, but it worked.